The Steelers fired Canada. Yay. But also not yay, because then we have to learn a new offense in the middle of the season. This year's gonna be a struggle. Hold on!